Oh, I'm sure.
Double Jeopardy. Sponsored by Always. Always new regular maxis. Always expect more.
Did you know that regular pads are designed to best fit a size 6? Hey, we're not all a size 6. So areas of our panties are unprotected. Now there's something new. Always maximum protection for sizes 14 plus. Longer front and back with wider flexi wings for the best coverage available from Always. Finally, something just for me. Always. Expect more protection.
At the Home Depot, we're driving down the cost of home improvement. Now is the time to buy carpet. Choose from over 3,000 styles, colors, and textures. And right now, get the carpet pad free with installation. Plus, for all your projects, get no payments and no interest till January 2003 on any Home Depot consumer credit card purchase of $299 or more. At the Home Depot, we've got lower prices nailed.
It's 3 a.m., and here's another classic for all you night owls.
Oreo, two creams. I'll be at the desk.
New Double Delight Oreo. Half peanut butter, half chocolate cream.
They say diamonds are a girl's best friend. But now, let's be honest. Fine jewelry certainly isn't her enemy. So come on in, and I'll help you find the perfect gift just for her. Certified diamonds, rings, bracelets, and watches. She's sure to be happy, so you'll be happy. And if for some reason she's not, well, I can help you out there too.
Only Sears has the fine jewelry mom wants and the guarantees and credit you need this Mother's Day. Sears, where else?
V6 Nissan Altima.
Want proof Pine Sol's a better cleaner than Lysol? Watch. Pine Sol cleans with just a quarter cup. But with this lemon Lysol, you need not a quarter cup, not a half cup, but a whole cup. Prove it to yourself. Choose the cleaning power of Pine Sol.
The latest advancement in moisturizers is here. New Biore Facial Moisturizer. It reduces the appearance of fine lines and makes unwanted facial hair softer, finer, and less visible. It's beyond smooth from Biore. Brilliant.
Nick Fallon was promised his father's law firm. Tuesday, will that promise be broken?
A new senior partner, Senator Caldwell.
Why is he here?
All new Guardian. Then, when Amy moves out of the house.
I hate this! Why can't you just get along?
Her ex-husband makes his move.
Let me take Lauren home with me.
Judging Amy after The Guardian, CBS Tuesday.
Every day, Texas wakes up to billions of allergens. Introducing Clarinex. Clarinex provides receptor protection to help block histamine. Get 24-hour non-drowsy relief for any allergy, anywhere, anytime. Side effects are similar to sugar pill, including sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue. Wherever you are, whatever your allergy, talk to your doctor about new Clarinex.
Hold on. I lost my wallet. My credit card was in it.
You do have a Capital One no-hassle card, don't you?
Well, don't worry. There's not another human for miles.
Worried about losing your credit card? With Capital One's no hassle card, you're not liable for a penny. Plus, get the nation's lowest long-term fixed rates and no telemarketing.
Wherever you choose to travel in the totally new 2003 Ford Expedition, and no matter how unfriendly the traffic gets, you will be surrounded by the protection of dual front airbags, plus the only safety canopy system available in a full-size SUV. The totally new 2003 Ford Expedition, because safety should have no boundaries.
I am so sick of guys just staring at my teeth. I'm more than just beautiful teeth.
Get great teeth with Braun Oral-B Battery Brush. Its unique three-bristle system cleans and polishes for healthy, beautiful teeth.
Nice teeth.
Braun Oral-B, better bristles, beautiful teeth.
Your skin's a living thing. Feed it something to help it feel healthy. Vaseline Intensive Care with the moisturizers, vitamins, and lipids for healthier, more resilient skin. It's your skin. Do the right thing.
I am one of the many people
who used to think they're frequent, persistent heartburn.
It's just plain old heartburn.
But if you've treated your heartburn, changed your diet, and the pain still comes back two or more days a week, it could be from acid reflux disease.
And over time, that acid churning up can wear away the lining of your esophagus.
I didn't know.
Today, there's a purple pill called Nexium from the makers of Prilosec. For many people, one prescription Nexium a day means complete
24-hour,
day and night heartburn relief.
And Nexium is also proven to heal erosions in the esophagus caused by acid reflux. Only a doctor can tell if you have this damage. Other serious stomach conditions may still exist. The most common side effects of Nexium and Prilosec are headache, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. Talk to your doctor and call this number for more information and a free trial offer for Nexium.
Relieve the heartburn. Heal the damage. It's possible with today's purple pill called Nexium.
Who can brighten your Monday with a smile?
Don't miss the all-new Mary Tyler Moore reunion.
You'll see Murray, Sue, Ann, and Lou. Rhoda, Phyllis, George, and the whole Spunky crew.
I hate Spunk.
Mary Tyler Moore reunion special.
It's going to be a great night.
It's a Mary Monday on CBS.
Wednesday, on the season finale of The Amazing Race, these are the final three teams. They've traveled once around the world and are now heading toward the top secret finish line.
The pressure is immense.
This race is so tense and so close, you won't be able to turn away. Don't miss the extraordinary two-hour season finale of The Amazing Race, CBS Wednesday.
Say goodbye to high home prices. To our factory-authorized red tag clearance. If you can afford $429 a month, you can own a new Palm Harbor home. But hurry, before this sale gets away.
Subway has a new bread made with that bee guy's honey and his oats.
Oh, whoa. That can't be good. There's one right there.
Hey, where are you going? Subway's this way.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Kelly, Mr. Honey and Mr. Oat.
Subway's new honey oat on wheat bread is delicious.
We start with tasty wheat bread, coat it with honey, sprinkle it with oats, and bake it all together. It's one of Subway's two new gourmet breads.
They make great bread together. We just gotta become better friends with the bees.
Subway!
Hey, don't give up. Come to Palm Harbor's Red Tag Factory Authorized Clearance. If you can afford $429 a month, you can own a new home. But hurry before it gets away.
Palm Harbor Homes, more home for your money.
Arby's new market fresh turkey ranch and bacon with honey wheat bread, pepper bacon, and a creamy ranch sauce.
Give in to your grown-up tastes.
Tonight at 11, we'll tell you why the Columbia River banks are cleaner than normal, plus it's time to thank your mother and tip a cop, all for a good cause. We'll explain all of that. Join us for all your news, sports, and weather tonight at 11.
Can you name this TV show in one note?
If I don't tell you, it will kill you, won't it?
Yeah, it'll kill me.
Two notes.
Please tell me.
Oh, come on.
All right, I'll tell you, but your begging needs a lot of work. Okay.
Tune into Seinfeld five times a week.
Weeknights at 7 on KIMA. Mike McCabe Weather, the voice of experience tonight on KIMA Weekend News.
Invitation, please.
The roominess of a minivan. Capabilities of an SUV. The ride of a luxury car. Conjured up in one innovative package. The 2002 Buick Rendezvous. Buick Rendezvous.
I love this sound.
Very superstitious.
Hey, aren't you the
same guy that pulled us over last time?
Need a little quiet time? Give him new Quaker Chewy Dips. Real granola, real caramel, dipped. New Quaker Chewy Dips. Chewy stops the chatter.
3 times in 1 month?
When we find bad breath, we kill it. Eclipse gum. Now, in peppermint.
Oh, yes, you're excited. Ooh. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking Beneful. You've never seen anything like it before. It has wholesome grains, real beef, even carrots and peas. So there's carbohydrates for energy and protein for those serious muscles. And you even get some vegetables.
So happy.
You love it so much, you only think you're getting spoiled.
Yes, you do. But it's good for you, too.
Healthful, flavorful, Beneful. Beneful brand by Purina.
Energizer E-Squared Lithium, the world's longest-lasting AA battery and digital cameras. Energizer E-Squared Lithium. Do you have the bunny inside?
Beef. Chicken.
Chicken.
Beef. So that's 99 beef and 1 chicken.
Words out. The taste you love is also a good source of things you need, like iron, zinc, protein, and some B vitamins. Beef. It's what's for dinner tonight.
It's a Mary Monday on CBS. First, Eddie Money guest on a rockin' King of Queens.
I gotta stop, I gotta crank.
Then, She Wants a Baby.
Hey, he doesn't.
The seductive season finale of Yes, Dear. Next, when the wives are fighting, no one is safe.
And those two are going through a tough time. All you can think about is how it affects you.
You're like a lady.
All new Raymond. And are these two friends on the road to romance?
Boy, am I happy to see you.
What do you want?
I was talking to my cigarettes.
Plus, the Mary Tyler Moore reunion. All new CBS Monday.
In the heart of Afghanistan, one wrong turn could be dangerous.
You're in a minefield.
One wrong step.
Farm, don't move!
Could be deadly. All new Jag, CBS Tuesday.
Check it out. My first paycheck.
So where are you taking us for dinner?
Dinner?
Where can you get a lot for not a lot?
How about McDonald's?
That'll work.
Leave it to McDonald's dollar deals to stretch your paycheck. Right now, for a limited time, get the tasty new Grilled Onion McDouble for just $1. Or for breakfast, try 2 hot blueberry McWaffle sticks, also just $1.
Thanks for dinner.
Now, let's talk rent.
And now here comes team owner Terry Bradshaw and driver Kerry Earnhardt racing for their new sponsor, Supercuts.
Man, those Supercuts guys are good, good.
Supercuts. Racing never looked so good.
Supercuts. Gateway Center, 110 North Fair Avenue, Yakima.
Hello, my friend. Which would you rather have, this oven-toasted sub?
I like toasted.
Or this untoasted sub with lots of lettuce? Uh-huh. Clearly prefers the untoasted sub with the lettuce.
The only way to beat a Quiznos oven-toasted sub is to cheat. Try our Santa Fe smoked turkey sub with bacon and Santa Fe sauce on Quiznos ciabatta bread.
Toasty.
The country station has moved to 92.9 The Bull.
Are we back on? Are we back on yet?
We've already given away the 2002 Dodge Neon, and we're not finished yet. Listen to Continuous Country Favorites 92.9 The Bull for your chance to win this 2002 Dodge Ram truck.
So come see us at Mike Olson Dodge, where Mike says, sell them for less, and we do.
Judge Judy weekdays at 4 on KIMA.
Who can brighten your Monday with a smile?
Don't miss the all-new Mary Tyler Moore reunion on CBS.
Mary's friends are dropping by.
share some memories and laugh a while. You'll see Murray, Sue, Ann, and Lou. Rhoda, Phyllis, George, and the whole Spunky crew.
You got spunk.
Well,
I hate spunk.
A Mary Tyler Moore reunion special.
It's going to be a great night.
It's a Mary Monday on CBS.
Don't miss it Monday after Becker.
Nick Fallon was promised his father's law firm. Tuesday, will that promise be broken?
A new senior partner, Senator Caldwell.
Why is he here?
All new Guardian. Then, Amy's moved out of the house.
I hate this! Why can't you just get along?
Now her worst fear.
We need to discuss Lauren.
Why?
You don't have 20 minutes to discuss our child.
Could come true.
Let me take Lauren home with me.
An all new episode with a visitor you'd never expect. Judging Amy after The Guardian, CBS Tuesday.
This month, Dave's All New with Jennifer Lopez, Kid Scientist, Natalie Portman, and Stupid Pet Tricks. Monday, Dave's got Liza Minnelli and Robert, the latest survivor. Now your local news.
Coming up, we'll tell you why the banks of the Columbia look a little nicer today. Your news is next.
The tidbits, some of those fried potato things, and what do you want to drink?
Milk.
And milk.
Please pull forward.
Thanks, honey.
This would never happen at home. That's why it'll never happen here. At Old Country Buffet, we know there's a difference between fast food and good food fast. That's why we have everything from healthy salads to home-style entrees ready and waiting. So don't drive through, walk through. Old Country Buffet, great choice.
For small change, you get big fashion at Factory to You. So for the price of a frozen pizza, get a hot tea. For the price of a movie ticket, something to really move in. It's fashion for the family that's straight from the factory to you. Same brands as department stores, but 50 to 80% less. Like today's fashion find, an incredible selection of 14-karat gold-filled or sterling jewelry for Mother's Day, just $7.99. So you can buy the latest fashion magazines or the latest fashions for less from Factory to You.
Now live, this is KIMA News at 11, Weekend Edition.
Authorities have been kept busy this weekend investigating a drowning on Lake Weenass and this fatal accident. Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Michelle Perot. We'll have details in just a moment for you. But first, Mike McCabe has your first look at weather.
Our forecast for Monday, not too bad. Cooler, though. Look for a high of 6 to 9 in Yakima under partly cloudy conditions. Winds relatively light with the exception of later tomorrow afternoon. I'll have more on that in a few moments. And our forecast for the Tri-Cities tomorrow, 76, cooler as well, partly cloudy skies, and some changes to tell you about coming up in 10 minutes. Now here's Kyle Draper with the first look at sports. Kyle?
Thank you so much, Mike. In sports, the Mariners try to pull out the brooms against the Red Sox, plus we got all the day's NBA playoff action. That's coming up in about 17 minutes.
All right, thanks, Kyle. Local authorities find missing fishermen tonight. Around 7:30 Saturday night, the Yakima County Sheriff's Office received a report of a capsized boat on Weenass Lake, northwest of Yakima. Rescue crews found the capsized boat just off of the south shore of the lake. Witnesses reported seeing a single male in the boat about 30 minutes prior to the boat being found capsized. Search teams conducted ground searches of the south shore, while marine enforcement and search and rescue divers conducted a water search at the scene of the capsized boat. Rescue crews searched until shortly after midnight, but were unable to locate the missing fisherman. Search efforts resumed this morning. The missing fisherman was found around 2 this afternoon by divers just offshore in about 6 feet of water. The victim, a 47-year-old Yakima resident, the victim's name is being